California, where scientists have recognized that the earthquake sequence earlier this year broke some fault systems and created some new ones. It actually set in motion the large fault region that can connect over to San Andreas, and it has already crept 2 centimeters since the summer. Could be the lead up to the Southern California long-awaited megaquake.